gotta buy her a rose, compliment her on her clothes.
Say you appreciate that she's smart.
No, man, you tell her that she excites you sexually.
And that's the way you get to her heart. Trust me, I know how it's gonna go. Listen at all.
And there are voices in my ear. I guess these never disappear. I'll let them squeal and I will deal and make up my own mind. Might still have voices in my head, but now they're just the normal kind. Voices in my head, but now they're the normal kind.
You a rope home slice if you need some dope advice.
Now march on over and give her a shot. But you'll see, it'll go perfectly if you listen to me, me, me.
And there are voices all around, and you can never mute the sound. They scream and shout out to the mountain and make up my own mind. I still have voices in my head, but now they're just the normal kind. Voices in my head, but now they're the normal kind.
I still remember how it felt. It's embarrassing to find out. Deep down, I just want things to be easy.
Yeah, but who wants things to be hard? Look, I almost destroyed the school. Maybe all of human civilization. I know that the last thing I deserve is another shot, but...
Just say what's on your mind, Jeremy.
Lunch? Just the two of us?
And any voices in our heads?
There might be voices in our heads. But I swear the voices there will be the regular kind.
Me and the voices in my head have made up our collective mind.
What do they say we should do?